Eccoli, buonasera, good evening, and good evening to everyone. Probably you remember the nephew of Luigi, Pierluigi Lillo, this young boy in front of you. First of all, I want to let know to everyone, this evening my uncle, he cannot be here, because my uncle Pierluigi can't be here because he did a little operation in the eye, and he's good, he's fine, but he did this little operation in the eye and he cannot be here. He looks like a pirate, you know, with the little things in the eye. And the doctors say he needs to rest and relax for a couple of days. Second of all, very important for us today, in Italy today is Father's Day. Happy Father's Day from Italians, Father's Day, obviously. And for us is a big celebration. I want to say happy Father's Day to everybody who is alive today, because for us, Papa, he means a lot. Papa and Mama is, you know, the love of the life. Again, another things I want to let you know before we start with cooking pizza and the calzone. We're going to make, yes, the pizza and the calzone in a tradition way. Tradition is always by the knowledge of what we learn from our culture. Remember, all over Italy, from north to south, pizza can be a little bit different before, because the flour, because the water it means a lot, because also the humidity you have in your area. This is why sometimes when you make a pizza, it's not come the same as come in another place where maybe you love it. But as my grandmama one day, she told me years ago, about 17 years ago, she told me, Lillo, remember, when we cook, we need wine. Wine to drink, because when we cook, we need to drink. Remember, when you drink, the food become always better. For this evening, as you see already here, one of the package we have in this evening, we have the true Chianti Classico Vicario, the one with the black rooster. And we have the Super Tuscany Baldassarre, we have the Brunello di Montalcino, and we have our flask of the chili pepper, the spicy olive oil. This we show you later when you can put it, actually. This wine, I personally choose it for all of you, for the pizza and the calzone, because it's a type of wine, it goes perfect with the spicy food. But again, as I told before, for to cook, we need a wine. Wine, this evening, we will be the famous Brunello di Montalcino. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope this evening everybody is going to have a wonderful time together. Personally, I miss you so much. I hear good news today from United States. Amazing wine. I hear wonderful news. They may be open the traveling around the May, and around May we'll be able to travel all over the Italy. You can come to see us. Please follow up all our experience in the winery, all the hotel. If you need to book a hotel, do it quicker you can, because as you know, we have only 8 rooms, and 8 rooms is only 8 rooms. You are thousands and thousands and thousands. But now, before we start with the cooking pizza and the calzone, we have to try this beautiful wine, the famous Brunello di Montalcino, which we have 100% Sangiovese grape, an age of 4 years in a French oak, 7 months in a bottle. Heavy full body wine, type of wine you can age it from 30 to 40 years without any problem. Type of wine, personally, you can smell a beautiful flavor, like a green bell pepper and the leather on the nose. And again, as I told you before in the beginning, type of wine, it goes perfect with the spicy food. Spicy food, we're talking like a pizza with a salame spicy, pasta alla arrabbiata, aglio olio peperoncino, something not too crazy spicy, smooth spicy. But now, let me try this Brunello, how it is. The flavor is already amazing. Yeah, I can confirm you is amazing. The test, it is... Now we have the juice, now we can start to cook. Signori, welcome again to the Farmer in the Kitchen. And now, let me introduce you my cousin Tony and Massimo. Massimo, you already know him for a long time. Please, cousin Tony e cousin Massimo.
Ciao,
cousin
ciao,
Tony
ciao,
e cousin Massimo.
Ciao.
You already know Massimo. Massimo, you know Massimo. You already know very well. My cousin Tony, probably you saw him in some live he did in the past. Maybe some YouTube videos, some things for to learn about how to make the dough for the pizza. We always suggest to be prepared for cooking pizza and the calzone, prepare always before, even better the day before the dough. In this way you can have time to make the pizza in the same night. But now, signori e signori, we want to start because we are hungry. Me, I'm a pizza guy. I never can say no to pizza. You have to understand, in Italy, we can eat pizza in the morning and we're not getting tired. We can eat pizza for lunch, evening, dinner. Me, when I was going to school, when I was a little baby, my mom always give me a piece of pizza to have for breakfast around 10 a.m. In the morning in the school. After, when I leave in the school around 3 p.m., I have another piece of pizza. And this is always a pizza. It's always a pizza time. But now, let me see who we have this evening. I want to say hello to some of our lovely, lovely, lovely friends. We have Jeanette Duvardo. Mwah! Grazie, Jeanette. We always pray for my uncle. Thank you so much. We have Katie, grazie, Katie. Cindy. And then we have Patty. And then Marilyn. And then Alice. Ciao, Alice, la mia cugina. And then we have Leslie. Ciao, Leslie. Sunny.
Ciao, Sunny. Susan.
And then we have Susanna.
Mary.
And then we have Mary Jane. Patty. E poi chi ci abbiamo? Vai giù, vediamo. Christine. Ciao, Christine. Richard. Welcome, Richard. Lawrence di Vittorio. Ciao, amico mio. Chiara. Ciao, Chiara. Chiara from California. And then we have Glenda. Happy birthday, Glenda. Happy birthday, Glenda. And then we have Jody. Ciao, Jody. And then Judy. And then we have Debbie. Oh, what a wonderful evening. I love when I see a lot of women in that chat. I love that. But now, Tony, Massimo, now is the time to cook. Let's start with the dough.
Okay.
Dough. What we need the dough?
Allora, guys. Hello to everybody.
May
today.
I do something?
No. You have
yes,
to drink.
Because what? Before we start to cook, you need some wine.
Grazie.
Ecco. Non dimagino perché. Ecco.
Thank you very much.
Vai.
This for me.
That's for you. Signori.
Now in the morning, just look.
Salute.
Salute. E cent'anni.
E alleluia.
Salute.
Mamma mia.
Hey, we have to swirl first. Like this.
This is Brunello.
Your nose is great.
Wow.
And now, as we have the juice, now we need to cook.
Let me, I don't know where to put. Allora.
Tony,
guys,
how are we going to start?
Allora, we have the pizza, you know, is...
La.
Is it very easy how to make it, but you know how to make it because
yes,
today I'm gonna say you some secret about to you as well. I know you make very nice pizza, but you know, it's a challenge.
Pinocchio.
Allora, Lillo, always we need the room temperature water.
Let's remember the ingredients.
Okay.
Ingredients, we need 1 kilo, I mean, ladies and gentlemen, so the dough we're gonna make, the one we suggest you also in ingredients, is for 8 to 10 people. You don't have to make for 8 to 10 people. You can make it shorter, like a half of that if you like it. But for 8 to 10 people, so we need 1 kilograms, which is a 2 liters of flour type 00, always the best flour type 00 even better Italian flour. We need 450 grams water, 2 cups, 7 grams beer yeast, yeast, and then we need 20 grams of salt. It can be couple things. And then we need 20 grams of extra virgin olive oil, which can be, can I have 1 second that spoon? We can be 2 teaspoon, 20 grams of salt, of olive oil. And then we need 3 grams of sugar. Yes, don't consider it crazy. Sugar, just a little bit. And then we need the oil to fry. The we will show you later which type of olive oil. But now, signori e signori, how we will start? Tony, we need, first of all, water.
Water, room temperature water.
Room temperature water, not too cold, no warm, but room temperature, very simple. And then?
Then, I start adding the water inside the bowl, like this. Voila.
We need a big bowl.
Yeah.
A big bowl, please.
Then, we have the magic ingredient, which is yeast. I have beer yeast. You can use the Powerade as well, that one, the grinder.
This is a beer yeast, as you see, is a strong, is not already grounded, is a strong. You can find a grounded or strong better if you find it like this, is a much better for to use it. And then we put inside the water.
See, I make it granulate like this. Perfecto. Now, 2 pinch of sugar, just a little bit.
Little bit sugar.
Yeah. Like this.
Pay very attention about this because it's a very important these small steps. Please here in a praise. Ciao Lisa, Chiara Latini, grazie Chiara, grazie. Cooley, ciao Clay and Kathy, bellissimo. Ciao boys, we are hungry. Kathy, me too, I'm hungry. And then, Tony, then, sorry, I get distracted.
Don't worry.
Water, yeast. Pinch of sugar.
Olive oil.
Extra virgin olive oil. 2 spoons.
Yes.
Bellissimo. 1.
And 2.
And 2. An extra virgin olive oil, we always suggest, not because we made it, but because we made it, Torciano olive oil. Cold press and the first press extra virgin olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil, cold press and first press, remember, low acidity, low fat. You can drink it like water and you never get fat. And then, what's the next step?
The next step... Alright, the next step is now to mix a bit with the fork, like this. And then I suggest, you know, we have the salt as well to add, no?
Mm-hmm.
But I don't add now, because I will kill the yeast. Because it's properly, they hate each other, the yeast and the salt. So I add when I mix with the flour.
Remember, Tony say, don't add now the salt, but add it at the time, step by step.
Can say ciao?
Ciao, Melissa!
Like this?
Si chiama Daniele.
Ciao, princess.
And then, Lillo, I need your help now.
Yes, sir.
You start mixing, and me, I have the flour. Like this.
All right. I love to cook. My grandmama teach me to cook very well. And me and cooking is like making love. It's always, always amazing. Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia.
Perfect. Now we can start add the salt.
And now we need to add the salt. Now you need to add the salt, you see?
Perfect.
And...
bellissimo.
No? Meraviglioso. Meraviglioso. Tu che scendi dalle stelle, meraviglioso.
Bravissimo.
Meraviglioso. I'm getting angry. I want a piece of pizza now, Tony.
Wait a moment.
Eccolo qua. Vai. We getting close.
Perfetto, bravi. When doesn't stick anymore into the bowl, but just on the fork, will mean you are nearly to the right concentration.
Remember, we always suggest to add the flour step by step. Not all together, step by step. In this way, you can measure the time when the dough get more stronger. Like as you see right now, it's getting a bit much better. Maybe Tony, we need just a little bit.
More,
yes, right?
Yeah.
You know, mamma mia, Tony. You and I, my man, we will make the best pizza ever.
Allora,
and now,
Now we go on the table.
Now we will go on the table.
Like this. Pam pam pam. Sous chef, this is for you.
Sous chef. I'm a sous chef this evening.
Clean the fork. And now, Lillo, look. We feel by finger if it's too sticky or not. So if it's too sticky, we add a bit more flour. How you say? Slowly, slowly.
Slowly, slowly.
Bravissimo. And push and fold. Push and fold. You see?
May I just a little bit?
Si.
One second. Ladies and gentlemen, yeah. I love to cook, I will do a little bit this because it's on me. Meraviglioso. Ciao, Ekichi. And Kule, next time we order wine, I need some some of your... Mwah, mamma mia, mamma mia. And now, signore e signori, as you see, the pasta, you need to treat this like when you do massage to your partner. Same thing, sir. You have to treat it in the same way. Do you know when you do massage? Same things. Eccolo qua. Mi sa che ci vuole un po' di altro flour.
Allora, I help you. Allora, dimmi.
We need a bit more flour, my friend. Eccolo qua.
Da-da-da. Cleaner.
Perfetto. Metti ancora un po'. Ecco.
Perfetto. Bravo.
Now it's getting better. Maybe a bit more, eccolo qua. Ladies and gentlemen, sir, now the dome is getting better because it was a bit softer before, but now with your hands, you can feel it way better. Always work strong. Remember, olio di gomito, oil bone. Oil bone always. Mamma mia, Tony. voila, Tony.
But Lillo, you do the massage like this. You are too strong, too hard, my friend.
I know. It's because my not muscle. I don't have any muscle.
Bravissimo. Perfect.
Eccolo qua. Now, Tony, I know you want to do this.
Yeah, I want to do this.
Because this is your job. And now, Tony, I give you time to do the dome.
Perfetto.
In the meantime, Tony,
yeah.
Signori e signori, may I do something, Tony?
Yeah.
I always like this.
Oh, mamma mia.
Ladies and gentlemen, you know, Lillo is Lillo. What are you going to do? Signori e signori, and in the meantime, Tony is doing the dome. I want to remember you about our beautiful package, but before, because I'm getting a little bit thirsty, I need some wine. The package of this evening, the beautiful package what we have today, remember we have two Chianti Classico, the Vicario Chianti Classico with the rooster. We have two Brunello di Baldassar, Super Tuscany Baldassar, remember Cabernet Merlot and Sangiovese 2015. We have one of the famous Brunello di Montalcino 2014, and then we have the chili pepper on the flask. This is the same olive oil you see in another bottle, just I like this little flask. It's pretty, and it's also tradition from the oldest tradition restaurant. Ladies and gentlemen, sir, for this beautiful package, as you know, oh, I have to see over here. Sorry, me with technology very bad. And remember, the package was 336 euros for you this evening. We do only for 219 euros. Only 219 euros for this beautiful package. Remember, you get six items: two Chianti Classico, two Baldassare, one famous Brunello Montalcino, a one pepper flask olive oil, which you can use to make something special. Nancy, ciao Cooley, ciao Laura. And then we have Nancy, you're having too much time. Yes, we do have it a lot of times. Susanna, grazie. And we always need, you know, and Anna, ciao Anna. Anna tutta panna. And signori e signori, again, for these six items, you can go in a website, use the code calzone, calzone, come calza, like a calza, but calzone, calzone promo code. Only 219 euros, sorry, I don't remember how much, but you know. But now, signori e signori, now I'm thirsty, time to open some wine, you have my favorite there. Yes, Kule, we need some wine always. And we have Debra, ciao Debra! From Philadelphia, beautiful Philadelphia. But now, Tony,
yeah,
what we had here? What are we doing so
allora,
far?
This is the final result.
May I see?
Yeah.
Oh, I like it.
Grazie. Allora, I like it. Of course, we can make a big pizza with this.
We can make a giant pizza, no, but we need to make a pizza for human, not for pizza for you know. For a giant.
Allora, if you have a scale, I suggest you to do it like 200-250 gram per bowl. If you don't have, do it by eye, you know. So.
Do it by eye. You know, as you like it better. If you like it a little bit bigger or smaller, do it as you like it. Tony is doing the pieces right now.
Yes, I cut it. Small pieces.
Those look smaller, but they are not smaller. You will see later why. Because you don't have to make a large pizza. You don't have to make a. Signori, signori, ladies and gentlemen, as you know, most of you know already, I've been traveling for almost 9 years all over the United States. I've been trying pizza all over the United States. Tonight, we're not making Chicago pizza. You know Chicago pizza. But we're making the thin pizza, the real Italian pizza, the one thin, and you can eat it with two bites, like very easy to eat it. But now, Tony, let's start with...
Yes, now when you have this, it's very important to fold the dough like this.
We need to fold the dough.
Look, you see, fold in like this. Because we need to keep air inside the dough.
We need the air inside the dough. Yeah. This is why we have to do this.
Yes.
And then the time we finish to... Let me... Eccolo qua.
Bravissimo.
Here we
mine.
Are. Let's see. My bow is better than yours.
No, mine is più bella.
I know. And then we put it over here and then we do another one together.
Yes. Remember, Lillo, far from each other because what happened if they... This pizza now have to rise, no?
May I ask you, what happens if I put it over here?
It will be one after.
Oh.
Yeah.
Then we have to put it separate.
Exactly.
Okay, now yeah, I got it. Remember, separate. Not like how you sleep with your partner, but separate. It's like when you get in fight, same things. Separate. Yeah?
Bravissimo.
One far to each other.
Bravissimo.
And then we do another bowl. And then we do another bowl.
Bravissimo.
And this is ready, Tony.
Bravissimo.
And we put it over here. And why get a bigger one? Because I'm hungry. This is why.
But you are skinny, my friend.
Skinny? Yeah. You told me the other day I got 2 kilos. I got a little belly. And now you told me I'm skinny. I understand this guy.
When we are alone, I say to you, you are ugly, you are, you know, oh. Well, when we are with our friends.
My cousin called me the bear of the family, because, you know,
like
mamma mia, family is family. Yeah, believe me, is a bit, you know, dealing with the family is always amazing. Boom.
Perfecto.
And now, Tony, what
now,
we have?
What we have to do, we have to cover it and leave to rise for 3-4 hours.
Allora, signori e signori, what we have to do right now, ladies and gentlemen, we need to cover the dome we made it, we need to cover it. Bravo, this. We need to cover it, la parte più pulita. We need to cover it with a piece of and a straccio, straccio, towel. And then we need to leave it for
3-4 hours.
3-4 hours. This is what I told before. If you make it the day before or in the morning for the evening, we will be way better. Then we leave this
whatever you like.
Summer over here.
Sì.
Or maybe over here. Eccolo qua. Mamma mia.
In a place without wind. This is very important because if you live on the window, for example, the wind gonna dry very fast the skin on top of the dough.
All right, if you live in a tornado area, just put it inside in a bunker, somewhere where it's not windy. Tony is saying don't put it outside, put it inside somewhere is no wind.
Exactly.
But now, Tony, as we already prepared this morning,
exactly,
this dough,
look.
Signori, signori, to show you better to make this calzone and the pizza, of course we made it before the doma, and to show you better what's the next step. So far we make the dome. It's easy to make it, just a passion, love, wine. Always we need the wine. Tony, where's your wine? Mamma mia, Tony.
Yeah. I like to cook, yeah.
Eccolo qua.
Ah, buonissimo.
And again, love. But now, let's see. Lillo, you're always hungry. Yeah, I'm always hungry. I need always to bite something. But Mike, in Oklahoma, we'll be below. Yes, Mike, I know. But now, signori, signori, let's see. Tony, let's start. Oh, this was coming.
Look.
One sec. I want to show them the difference.
Bravissimo.
How it is and how we come. Ladies and gentlemen, sir. This is what we make now, and this, vieni qua, Don. This is how we will be. This how we made it, this how we be, because this, you know, make it bigger. This is why Tony before told me don't put it close, because either way we have only one, not two. But in this way we have more separate. But now, Tony,
si.
Let's start with the next step, because everybody's getting a little bit hungry.
Allora, before to start...
Me, I'm the first getting hungry.
Before to start to make the pizza, I would like to dress the tomato sauce.
Tomato sauce.
Si. We have here the tomato sauce.
This is a simple passata ai pomodoro, the passata pomodoro, questa è quella fine, fine, passata pomodoro fine, no super fine, but fine, passata pomodoro, and then what we need?
We need some basil.
Some, let me smell, mi fa vedere un attimino la chicca.
Camera 1?
Yeah, basil, it smells like basil, and I love it. We need basil.
Si,
go inside the tomato sauce.
Just like this.
And then?
Perfetto. Bam, bam, bam. Then I need a bit, because sometimes you can find the passata a bit acid, you know?
Yeah, tomato is acid. This is why Tony is saying, because the tomato is a bit acid, what we need to put inside?
Just a small pinch of sugar, like this.
Oh, now we understand. This is why we need the sugar. Because as the tomato is acid, the sugar make the tomato less acid.
Exactly, we balance.
Balance, like it will get a little bit better. And then extra vegetable olive oil, of course. Extra vegetable olive oil, of course, always Torciano extra vegetable olive oil. Torciano extra vegetable olive oil, cold press and first press.
And then a bit of salt, and that's it.
And a little bit salt, like a pinch of salt. And then.
You mix
everything together.
And this is ready.
Then
we have the mozzarella cheese. We have the fresh one, so you can see a bit of water as well. See, the fresh one. Then we have some mushrooms, some olives, and some parmesan cheese, and some oregano. Oregano, I would like to put a bit here in the sauce.
Oregano.
Allora, now guys, sorry for my crazy English, va. Perfetto, now.
Tony, you're doing well.
Grazie mille. Allora, now we keep one. Allora, Lillo.
Yes, sir.
I teach you many times the bowl now here, it's like a baby, very delicate, no? So we use not the finger.
Not like this.
No. But this, look, I scratch on the edge, here, I split here,
Ladies and gentlemen, aspetta un attimo, sì. Signori e signori, this, as in Italy you know, is everything smaller, we use small things, but between you can put it all together, what you can do, you can separate each dome, in this way you don't have to get crazy with this type of things, the spatula. If you split it in a different plate, cover it, is the same thing. In this way you don't have to get crazy with the spatula.
Yeah, no, I learn in this way because my mom go crazy when I do many boxes.
Many, you know,
so I have to learn.
Okay. Many dirty places, And then, allora, let's see who we have here. Emily actually made a dog today, not realizing it will be live tonight. Mamma mia, Emily! Bravo! Bravo! Brava, 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 brava! Mamma mia! And then, Cooley, I need to order more anywhere, or you bring it with you? I maybe come to Utah, I love Utah. Park City, mwah, bellissimo! And then, Christina, yes, me too, Christina Getty, And then we have Debra. Debra, Tony does a wonderful job explaining each step.
Grazie! You see?
I paid her before. No.
Ah, okay. Allora, Lillo, no. First we're going to make the calzone.
Calzone.
Because in the time we have to turn on the oil we have here.
The oil.
You see? You're going to explain a bit the oil?
Yes. We have some flour or corn?
Some flour.
Signore e signori, remember che Cardo is...
No, ancora non è acceso.
Allora... Ladies and dove qua?
He's here, the camera.
Ah, qua, signori e signori, you see, this is olive oil, is a big pan. We use sunflower or corn olive oil. Sunflower or corn olive oil. This sunflower or corn olive oil. And now, on the fire, and... Mamma mia, girasole, vedi, this is a sunflower from Tuscany, as you know, Tuscany is full of sunflowers, and we make also olive oil. And now,
scusa Lillo, and we turn on the heat, slowly,
higher,
slowly, because first I want to do the calzone, so we let to heat slowly the oil, in the time we do the calzone, and
okay,
then we'll be ready.
What Tony is saying, try to heat up step by step the olive oil, just give it a bit of heat on the olive oil, in this way you don't have to be already, but in the meantime the olive oil is warming up, Tony is going to make the calzone. And now, let's see, yes, Tony is very good. Mamma mia, Tony, no. You're getting a lot of compliments tonight. Need to order more olive oil, vino from you. Grazie, Debbie, grazie. And Pamela, my husband and I pray for... Oh, grazie, Pamela. We can't wait to see you guys this year back in Tuscany. Remember what I told you today? They already say that we open around May the country, and we hope we cross finger to see you guys back soon. Sunflowers, oil from Tuscany, so delicious. Actually... is the sunflower olive oil from Pisa. Pisa area is you can find in the Firenze and Pisa. Is like a Pisa over here. Firenze and Pisa is a lot of full olive, sunflowers actually. In my area also in San Gimignano, we have a time of year which you can have a lot of sunflowers around. But now, Tony.
Sì, I start.
Vedere lui un attimo. Smettili.
Like this. Pam pam pam. You open it. Always I be sure to don't stick under, because if I stick, it will be very problematic. So, I open it like this. The pizza have to be not too much thin, and not too much higher. So something in the middle.
Have to be a pizza.
A pizza, right. Sorry.
Signori e signori, pizza is a pizza, not too thin but not too high. We don't need a spaghetti, but we don't need a Chicago pizza. We need a pizza.
A pizza.
I love Chicago pizza, by the way, but you know, we are open to you guys. Save us some wine and pizza. Pam, you better come quicker you can, because you know, we are always hungry and thirsty here. Lee, can't wait to see you guys back.
Allora, Lillo. Now, here we have some calabrese salami.
It's what I like it.
Bravissimo. And some ham, normal ham.
Ah, ma I prefer salami calabrese.
We do salami?
Salame.
Va bene. Allora, first.
Questo è il massimo che si può aprire.
Yeah, because if I make too fine after, will be I will burn. Because what happened is the inside the oven, the pizza be like a bowl.
Oh, okay.
So will burn. So yes. A bit more like this. Like this. Perfetto.
Bellissimo, mamma mia.
Oh, wait, it's not finished, my friend.
It's not finished.
Allora, then the mozzarella cheese.
Mozzarella. You put in one side. What about another side?
This I will fold after.
Ah, make a calzone.
Yeah, calzone.
I was thinking about pizza. I'm very hungry. I didn't eat dinner tonight just because this. Because okay. I want some pizza.
Mamma mia, mamma mia. This Brunello is very good.
Oh yeah, baby. Very great. So always great.
Do you like olives?
I love olives.
Olives. And what I do now? Look, some Parmesan cheese.
So basta.
And look, Lillo. Now the trick. Look, Lillo.
Do you need this?
After.
After. Okay. Yeah, yeah. I'm ready for you.
You see? Now, look what I do.
You press the corner to close it.
Exactly. You see? And then, bravissimo. Now we make beautiful.
Oh, you cut a little bit off the piece of corner.
Yes, just like this.
Is everybody understanding what Tony is doing? Mamma mia, mamma mia. And then we have a Shari from New Jersey, bellissimo. Pam, Brunello my favorite, huh? Grazie Pam. Janet, I hope to be in Italy next spring. Janet, we can't wait to have you guys back in Tuscany. We can't wait. Tony.
Allora, sometimes for don't burn this part because will rise in the oven, mm-hmm. We do this. See?
Oh, you put just a little bit of tomato on the top.
Exactly.
That's perfect. Become very nice.
I hope. Then we have this calzone tray. You see?
Calzone tray. Okay. I mean, you can use also different tray.
You don't
have to have calzone tray in your house.
Like this. Alert. Now the important is if stick Lillo is a problem. If doesn't stick, no. Alert.
Yeah, make sure it doesn't stick.
Mamma mia, difficult part this.
This is a little bit olive oil in your things over there.
Oh mamma mia!
Do you want to help? Voila! Mamma mia, Doni! Mamma mia!
Grazie. And then,
boom! Si. Ready to be cooked.
See, si. Then now for. 4, 5, 6 minutes, depends how you want, if you want crispy, if you want...
Crispy.
8 minutes.
Okay.
8 minutes. In the time we do something else.
Perfect. I like crispy. Roberta, yes, mamma mia. I like to eat, I like calzone crispy. And then we have Susan, a beautiful job, Tony, grazie. Emily Gray, we dream about nonna lasagna. Soon you will have a lot of lasagna. We give you a pail of lasagna together. And Deborah, grazie Deborah, mamma mia. E ora, signori e signori, in the meantime, I would like to remember you again what we have today. Remember, for pizza, aglio e peperoncino, pasta arrabbiata, spicy food, what we need, Chianti Classico, 2 bottles, the Black Russo Chianti Classico, 2 bottles of the Brunello Montalcino, 1 bottle of 2 bottles of Baldassare, 1 bottle of the famous Brunello di Montalcino, and of course the chili pepper, the spicy olive oil in the flask, the traditional flask actually. Remember this beautiful package, which is 6 beautiful items. It was 336 euros today. For only for you with the code Galzone code is gonna be only 219 euros. Only for you guys. Now get the beautiful package get the pizza and eat and drink together. Later, as it's a Friday night, it's tomorrow is Saturday, make a lot of love. Weekend love. Happy Father's Day. Don't forget. And now, signore e signori, Tony,
sì.
What's the next step?
Allora,
where is my pizza? Where is my calzone?
Wait a second, no, 8 minutes. Allora, and now, Lillo, now in the time I'm gonna show you how to do the pizza fritta, the fried pizza.
We're gonna make right now the fried pizza, ladies and gentlemen. It's the one we was telling you before. Fried pizza. Do you cut, aspetta, we have a question. Pam, do you cut any vents holes in the calzone?
What do you mean? No. Nothing.
Pam, don't cut anything. Just fold it how it folded before. Put a little bit of tomato on the top in a calzone things over there. In a oven, 8 minutes if you like crispy. 3-5 minutes if you like it not crispy. I like crispy, 8 minutes. But no all in a calzone, please. Now.
Okay, we do the pizza fritta.
Pizza fritta.
You know, pizza fritta, I don't know if the guys...
Fried pizza.
Was the first pizza made in the history.
The fried pizza, the story say, it was the very first, before they make the regular pizza, was the very first, like original pizza, the fried pizza, in the story of the pizza, actually. Fried pizza, the things we need the dough, this? Again, of course. But as you see, we've been here together for, Dante, how many minutes we've been here together so far? Quanto tempo siamo? We've been here for about 50 minutes, but in 50 minutes we already prepare everything. It doesn't take too much time. The only time it takes for you, make the dough. Again, if you want to make it for the night, for the evening, make it in the morning. But now, signori e signori, let's go. Allora, Cindy, I'm missing your hosting the show in a little. Grazie, Cindy. Grazie mille. From the bottom of my heart. Mwah! Mamma mia, Cindy. And summer your food. I'm getting angry right now. Tony, you better make this stuff quicker.
Oh,
now,
okay.
Signor- I'm just kidding.
Allora,
Tony, we open another dome.
Si.
We open it.
And the pizza fritta basically is the same of the calzone, but one is cooked in the oven, the another one is cooked in the sunflower olive oil.
Tony is saying pizza and pizza fritta, fried pizza and the calzone have a similar way to make it. The calzone is cooked in a oven. The pizza is cooked in a pizza. The fried pizza is a fry, is cooking in an extra vegetable oil. But now, Tony.
Si, allora, look at me. Look at me.
Look at you.
The same.
We're gonna use the mushroom.
Mushroom and ham.
And a ham.
Perfect.
No, c'è nient'altro.
Then, allora. Mushroom.
Mushroom. Let me put some.
We're gonna give
to my cousin
that's
Ida.
That's it.
We're gonna give it to my cousin Ida. Because Ida loves mushrooms. Tutto?
Si, but
what about if I cut it?
You can cut it.
Alright.
How you like, yeah. Remember, Ida, she's allergic to mushrooms.
Oh, she's allergic?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry for her. I need to eat this fried pizza right now.
Yeah.
Ida, I'm so sorry for you. You are allergic of mushroom. Mm.
Then,
let me put some more mushroom and I can eat everything. Do you need more?
No.
No,
that's
more.
It. Now, look at me.
We fold it.
We fold the same thing we did before.
Do you need some basil?
No, because I already made...
What about mozzarella?
Mozzarella? No.
No.
Mozzarella? I put mozzarella.
Are you sure?
No.
I drink, you get drunk.
Some mozzarella cheese.
Yeah, put a little bit more. I like mozzarella.
Perfetto.
Vai la mozzarella.
Bellissimo.
Vai.
And now,
eccolo qua.
We close like this.
Let me. E ora.
Mamma mia.
Mamma mia.
If doesn't work, it's your fault.
No, we have a question.
E pam. Allora, what is the trick to keep the pizza dough from shrinking when working with it? Thank you. Allora, qual è il segreto per fare la pizza dome
Che è la pizza base?
L'impasto from shrieking when work with.
Non bucare l'impasto quando lo...
Per non bucarlo?
Sì, penso sì.
Pam, I mean, what I understand, if I'm correct me if I understand well, when you make the pizza dome, and you have to work hard with the palm, you know, like a dudum 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 dudum, and then you know, making
need to rest
for 3-4 hours minimum, 3-4 hours, and you know, it's something it comes naturally, but remember, signori e signori, it doesn't exist perfection in the kitchen. More and non perfection you are, better it is, because cooking, making food, have to become from your heart. It's not have to be precise in everything, but have to be from your heart. Following the rules of the ingredients, this is the important thing, sir, but making the food, always make it with patience, with a lot of love and someone.
Lilo,
but now,
we
Tony.
Go. Look, me, I have this. Perfetto.
Do you need this?
No.
Are you sure?
I think yeah. And I go in, you see?
Mamma mia, Tony. Tenta a destra.
Like this.
Oh.
Tony.
Ciao. You see?
Ciao.
Ma. Bellissimo.
And then we need the spider.
I'm so hungry. You have to understand this. I'm so hungry.
This. Mamma mia.
Do you need a spoon?
Maybe yes.
It's over there.
Grazie.
I have this.
No, I need this.
Ah. We give you a bigger spoon, Tony.
Grazie. In the time we cook this, I can show you the calzone.
Eccolo qua. In the meantime, Tony is preparing my calzone. Our calzone, which I'm gonna eat it. Let's see. Where is the fork and the knife? Let's see. Eccolo qua. You make me. Where do you put this stuff? Ma il perché è andato via? Oh. Do you need to make a hole over there?
Lilo, for camera one, this is for you.
Lilo one. It smells delicious. It smells real, real delicious. But
Lilo,
let's see.
Lilo, broke it under the camera, please.
Guarda. To show you how crispy it comes, Dante, our wonderful the head of the technology, he suggests me to broke it in front of the camera. As you see, I'm pushing, it's not broken yet. 1 second, probably you see better right now. I expect, I got one. You see, and now it's broken, and voila!
Like a volcano.
Like Etna Vulcano, eh? Etna Vulcano, mamma mia, you can see the olives here, you see? And, e ora, signori e signori, mi fa vedere. Eccolo qua. E ora, si mangia?
Yes.
Vai. Non volevo farmi il bagno, però.
No. Come here, show to my...
I will show them how I eat.
Va bene.
Wow.
Massimo.
Very good. The pizza
where is chef. Your plate?
Yeah.
You have any plate?
Yeah.
Now, the thing is like it's going to be hot.
I sacrifice my body now.
Aspet. Where are you? Eccolo qua. This is for you. Do you want another olives?
Yes, please.
No, I will eat it from here.
Ah!
I like this for you.
Ah, just a little.
Va okay. Bene, va.
No, it's okay.
Tieni. No, yeah. No, all right, better like this. I eat more. Signori. And let's see. Ciao, Massimo. Welcome, Massimo. Massimo.
Ciao Debra.
He's getting ready tomorrow because, as many of you know, we're doing a lot of Zoom wine testing. And
wow, it's good.
We're getting a lot of requests for cooking class on Zoom with the wine testing also. Like a private cooking class. And Massimo is getting ready for tomorrow to prepare some delicious, I think it's going to be pasta la puttanesca. Yeah. La puttanesca pasta.
Wow.
What means?
Antonio is very good.
Grazie. Brucia?
It's very hot, eh?
In Paris, yeah.
Okay.
I see you later.
The Brunello is perfect.
Oh, let me try also that one. Where's another one?
Allora, Lillo, now here I have the calzone.
Calzone. Let me try the calzone also.
Calzone! This is our
pizza fritta.
Calzone. Look, here we have calzone.
Assaggio la parte qua. Non è neanche pesante.
Dai, dammela sì.
No, punta di là.
Mamma, calzone, my friend.
Oh,
pizza fritta, sir.
Oh.
This pizza
ladies
pizza.
And gentlemen, now I'm sorry. They make me eat. Now we prepare the calzone, the pizza fritta after the calzone. But I need some wine before. 1 second.
Me too.
Yes, just a moment.
Salute.
And salute.
Just a moment. My glass.
And
yes.
Barabim.
Salute.
Barabum. Boom chakalaka.
But sorry, but you take the pizza, the calzone.
1 second, let me try this 1 second. You eat later.
Va bene.
Wow, it's very good.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's see. When I cut it, as I love the meats, I love the mozzarella, I like to eat first the inside. I don't really eat the outside, this part, but the inside, which is more full with stuff.
Attention, because it's hot.
Now will be very hot. Guarda. Dove sei? Eccolo qua. You want some? You want some? Mi fai vedere un attimino. How will you have some? Oh.
You're eating.
If you want this.
Yeah. Massimo,
one
try.
Fork.
Try it as well.
One. Yes.
Tony,
one for
it's
me.
Amazing.
Grazie, grazie.
Mamma mia, bellissimo.
Very good.
Oh.
Bellissimo.
Tony.
Grazie Massimo.
The young chef.
Grazie mille.
The young chef.
This new generation is getting great.
Yeah, yeah.
Signore e signori, ladies and gentlemen, what we can do? Tony with Massimo today, we have to do a lot of compliments to Tony because with the help of Massimo, together they do all together, but they're doing a wonderful thing. Ladies and gentlemen, the main time my cousin, mangia.
No, this is for Dante.
Mangia, Tony, per favore. And the meantime, my cousin Tony and Massimo is eating. Dante, come eat over here. The technology guy, figli di piatto. The technology guy, the head of the technology.
Head,
you know.
Of the technology.
And in the meantime, the guys are eating. I wanna remember for you, for who eats, who likes to eat pizza calzone, like spicy food. I choose this beautiful package. I love to call the spicy package because it's perfect wine for spicy food. We have a true beautiful Chianti Classico with a black Russara. We have a true beautiful Baldassare, the big boy Baldassare, Cabernet Merlot Sangiovese. We have the famous Brunello di Montalcino. And we have the spice, the chili pepper olive oil, which you can put it over here, over there, not over here. But you can put it where you like spicy. Maybe Dante get more hairy if you put some spicy olive oil. Signori, signori, remember it's a beautiful package from six items. And the promo code tonight is a calzone, calzone, like a calzone, calzone. And remember, this beautiful package was a little bit more expensive in the beginning, but as you know, we love to give you a lot of discount. We love you guys. Was 336, today for you is 219. Remember, with the promo code calzone, calzone promo code.
We just ordered the white package.
Chi l'ha detto?
Lee.
Lee, we just ordered, thank you again for hosting my group. Oh, grazie Lee, grazie. From the bottom of my heart, grazie ancora. And Roberta, Jordan, we are all good ingredients. Die, Michael. Mamma mia, Roberta. E ora, signori e signori, this is a beautiful package. For who like to celebrate like a Father's Day, we have our 300 years anniversary of the family. Of this wine, I want to let know to everyone, as you know, we produce only 4,500 bottles. We have the last 370 something bottle. If you want to get a chance to have one bottle, two bottles, I want to give for something special, please take advance, because this wine, thanks God, is delicious, amazing, unbelievable. Something completely different. You can find in our website, thetorciano.com, easy. But please, if you make a calzone, if you make pizza, share your pictures with us in our Facebook page, in our Instagram page. If you don't use Facebook, Instagram, or you like to send it privately, you can send to us a privately. We can post it for you, no problem at all. But please send to us pictures, because we love to see what you do over there. We love to see this. It's very important for us, because as we cannot talk directly, but we can talk together, and I would like to see what you're doing over there with the calzone, with the pizza, fried pizza, and a wine. Signori, for this evening, my family, Pierluigi from the house, my cousin Massimo, my cousin Tony, my cousin Dante, and we want to really thank you so much.
Remember
for everything.
Channel YouTube.
The yes. Remember, one second.
The new recipe.
The new recipe on the YouTube channel.
Yeah. Mm. It's very good.
It's good.
Sorry. It was over there looking at me, the calzone. I need to eat something.
Lillo, eat me.
Signori, signori, you can see the YouTube channel. YouTube channel.
A lot of new recipes on the YouTube channel.
You can see all the recipes in the YouTube channel. And soon, someday soon, this calzone is very amazing.
It's very good.
Soon it's coming a surprise for everybody. We will have a beautiful surprise, but I cannot give you any tips. It's just we'll be from a wonderful woman. But now, signori e signori, for this evening, I need to get this close to me, because the time they closing the Facebook Live, they're going to take it away. I need to have it close to me, nobody can touch it. And for this evening, Dante, Tony, Massimo, Lillo, with my uncle Pierluigi from house, want to really thank you so much. Thank you for this beautiful Friday night. Happy Father's Day again for all the fathers in the world. In Italy, again, we celebrate today, but happy Father's Day to everyone. Yeah. We will see you the next Friday. The next Friday, my uncle will be back here with a wonderful different recipe. Ladies and gentlemen, grazie,
thank you so much.
Grazie.
Ciao.
Thank you for your time.
Arrivederci.
Ciao.
E alleluia.
Ciao.